But we're now going to the Prime Minister, who's been touring the Darwin port and campaigning in the top end. Let's have a listen.
Our national economic plan, underpinning the economic security of our nation.
And that's where we leave Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull, who's been touring Darwin ports. And as you can see, he went to that press conference alone, not flanked by any member or candidates or anyone backing him up.